very efficient. It can be used for multiple procedures, including kidney stones, ureteral stones, and more importantly, the procedure that I do is the Holmium laser enucleation of the prostate for enlarged prostate. And it's a very strong, powerful laser that allows us to do the procedure more efficiently in a faster manner, and also with the minimal blood loss. These are completely no incisions, all endoscopic. With this new laser, we're able to treat larger kidney stones where, you know, even 5 years ago, for let's say a kidney stone that's about 1.5 or 2 centimeters, we would have to do a more invasive procedure directly through the flank to get direct access to the kidney. But with this new laser, it's more efficient, more powerful. So a lot of times for these larger stones, we can still manage it endoscopically, which once again means better recovery for the patient. From a prostate enlargement standpoint, patients are having very, very, very good results. From the kidney stone standpoint as well, because we're able to treat larger stones, we're able to make a lot of these patients essentially stone-free, so less need for a secondary procedure, so they're overall very, very happy.